If I look back over my life, whatever success I have is directly due to three or four different people along the way having an individual impact on an individual life. That's what means so much to me.
We're able to gain from him what he's gained from others. I think that will trickle down to everyone else that we come in contact with.
Dean is kind of a huge figure, I think, in all our lives. He's this big guy in the chemistry department, but he'll give you one-on-one time for hours.
I'm the chair of the Department of Chemistry, but in addition to my administrative duties, I have my teaching responsibilities, and I have my responsibilities to my grad students in our research group. The Harman Research Group is a group of 5 to 6 graduate students that are working towards their PhD in chemistry. We focus on organic synthesis as directed toward pharmaceutical design. The goal of a PhD program is the research, but there's another huge piece, which is the development of the student, the development of those relationships and that trust that's built, because you can get a whole lot more done if you're working as a team and if you have individuals that feel that they're competing against each other. We make sure to spend time outside of the lab where we can just socialize. When you're in those situations where you're playing basketball, it sets up the basic relationship of trust.
It helps us see each other in a different light, and that kind of makes it easier to go back into lab and really join up as a team there as well.
I don't think I'd say that Dean has improved my experience. I think he's made my experience at UVA because of the lifestyle that he has created for the students who get to join his lab.
He shows us how to behave as chemists, as scientists. He gave me the ability to really critically think for myself, something that I honestly believe will help me forever.
When they come into the lab, I don't say, okay, here's your project. Your goal is to do this and then you graduate. I can't think that way. I come in and say, your goal is to come and be a scientist. You're gonna learn how to be a scientist. You're gonna explore it. And that's a strange thing for them at first. It's like, but you're just telling me, just go with my curiosity. And say, exactly, I want you to go into lab and follow your curiosity. That's how you're gonna find the next big thing.